How you all doing? Hope you all are fine. So, in previous sessions, we have learned numeracy skills, rhymes, literacy skills, cursive writing, right? Today we are going to start general awareness. Okay? You can see the title here. This is me. What is this is me? I will tell you. So, you will go to new places sometimes, right? So, there you will see some people and you will think of making friends, right? When you want to make friends with new people, the first thing, very first thing, what you have to do? You introduce, right? So, how we will introduce and what are the things we have to say when we introduce ourselves to a new person, okay? Without introduction, will they know about ourselves? No, no. So, first thing we have to do is introducing ourselves. So, today I am going to tell you some points. So, hope you will follow that, okay? The very first thing you have to do is, my name is. Start your conversation with my name is. First thing, name. You have to say your name. Next, I am dash years old. Here you have to say about your age. Okay? My birthday is on dash. First thing, name. Next, your age. Next, your birthday. The next thing, the color of my eyes is. Okay? You have to say about your color of eyes. The color of my hair is. Because the color of my eyes, color of my hair, why we are mentioning here? People will have different colors of eyes and different colors of hair also, right? So we have included color of eyes and as well as color of hair. Let's fill these lines now. So children, first point, we have to introduce our name. My name is, as my name is Sushmita, I'm going to say my name is Sushmita. Okay, my name is Sushmita. You can write your name here. My name is Sania. My name is Bharat. My name is Sylvia. You have your names now. Try to fill your name here. Okay, first thing is my name. Next, I am dash year old. As you are in UKG, you will be of 5 years old, right? I am 5 years old. Either you can write five or else word, F-I-V-E. Okay? I am 5 years old. Okay? Completed name as well as age. Next, third point. My birthday is on. You know your date of birth, right? If you don't know, ask your parents. They will help you out. Okay? My birthday is on 6th, 7th, 2000. For suppose. Okay? I think this is my birthday. You ask your parents and know about your birth date and try to fill it. Okay? My birthday is on 6th July 2000. Okay? Next thing. The color of my eyes is. Some of you will have black, brown, grey, blue colors. Right? As my eye color is brown, I'm going to write my color here. Okay? The color of my eyes is brown. eyes is brown. Here, the color of my hair is also brown. Okay? The color of my hair is. Some of you have brown color, some of you will have black, right? Some of you will have red. So, as my hair is brown color, I am going to write down here. The color of my hair is brown. Okay? This is not only 5 points, children. We have some other points. So, we will discuss the remaining points in the next class. Okay? Till then, you try to do this one with the help of your parents. Till then, bye-bye. We'll meet in the next class.